All right, I'm going to talk about the top five characters. Secretly black, and you don't even know it. Let's get it. Let's go. Number five on this donkey. I'm sure he loves waffles. I'm pretty sure he likes fried chicken, too, since it goes well with it. But they ain't going to put it in Shrek. Being too stereotypical. And he had a thing for thick women, too. So come on, man. He was black. Four. I'm pretty sure y'all already know this one. Will from Imaginary Friends. Come on, look at his voice. And he's pretty good at basketball. Look at his skin. He was red bone. 3. Marty from Madagascar. He's the only character that could speak in Ebonics and urban slang really well. Come on, the mother animals were saying stuff like, "It's clacking a lacking." 2 on the list, Oscar. He could rap good and he could dance. And once he got some money, you know, he spent it on jewelry and flashy things. Come on, don't get blacker than that. And 1 list, if you didn't know, with Piccolo, alright? Look how he carried himself, man. He carried himself like a brother. And he was the only green person in his community. And unfortunately, he didn't know his daddy.